Oops.
Be called John, but his middle name was Bill.
Bill. Bill. Bill. Recently, I've been giving the thumbs up when I like things. And I haven't been doing it on purpose. It just out of nowhere, I just started going, yeah, watching a video or something like, that's what I wanted. That was cool. So I'm trying to get it to catch on. I haven't been doing a very good job at trying to get it to catch on because I haven't been doing it in front of people. And if I do it in front of people, no one's really paying attention. You guys have a good Christmas? Let me show you some stuff I got. What did I get for Christmas? Oh, I got a roll of used duct tape from my brother. It has hair on it. This isn't the hair that came from my apartment. This is the hair that came on the duct tape when it got shipped in the mail. My uncle gave me the gift of an unpunched face. It was really nice of him. I just found a sound effects kit on this keyboard that I never even looked at before. It's like a button that says sound effects kit. Sound effect kit. And why don't you join me on this little discovery? I'm going back to that. Oh shit. I'm talking about dropping a beat, bitch. Woo! Woo! I have my headphones on. Because I'm going to do a little bit of voiceover stuff. Enjoy a copyright infringement as I voice over Johnny Quest.
God damn it. I need you two. I hate Christmas. Either of you know how to set up a TiVo. Oh, I don't know. Quiet, I'm talking. Listen, you. I'm sorry about what I did to your arm, Stan. This is going to be kind of hard for me to say, but, what the fuck's a Blu-ray and what's a DVD? Don't poop.
I reckon I'm a half-snip. It is so cold. I do not know if I can leave. If you could find another blanket, I could push.
Shut up!
Bye.
I'm gonna check and see if there's an angel outside. I think I heard something similar.
Daddy.
Jimmy and Todd, something's queer.
Tune in next time for the dramatic conclusion of Johnny Quest.